show. It is the hottest time of the year, but despite the heat, the budja continues to bloom. Gum trees burst to life with white flowers, and new life springs from the fires in the previous season. It's so hot, some of the animals like to hide. Look at Yoga, the kangaroo, under the shade of the trees. He's licking his arms to keep cool. Because it's so hot, Noongar people stay by the coast where it's cooler. They spend a lot of time swimming and fishing. Because it's so wet, the Noongar people move up into the hills, away from the cold sea winds. They start to hunt long. warm at night. In the rivers and the streams, we use fish traps and we also caught marron and jorkies. Because of the cold, dark skies, Makaroo is the best time to see the stars. The stars play an important part in Noongar life. Look up to the stars and you will see White the Emu. What other animals can you see in the sky?
Thank you.
And so, that brings us back to the start of the year. As Cambrian ends, the heat of Bora starts to fill the lands again. The six seasons guided us and helped us to move from the hills to the flatlands and onto the coastal regions. As the cycle of the seasons took us through the land, so did it echo our circle of life and the harmony